And here you can see the effect of lights on a model railway. I've shown one before, but you should be able to see the lights in the carriages.